Come on, get up.
Kennedy baseball coach Brett Hoyer is pretty straightforward.
Jump!
Fairly competitive, like to win.
And it's got his Cougars' attention.
You want to fight for him when you're at the plate. You want to work hard for him.
Throw. Because the results, back-to-back Metro baseball titles, and claiming the number one ranking in the state.
Good.
Stand out.
Oh boy, Mitchell.
He keeps everything simple and more relaxed. I mean, every time he talks to me coming off from an inning, I just seem more relaxed and calm down because he knows what to say.
Give me your best move. Most important pitch is this pitch.
And Hoyer's not just talking about baseball.
You know, you're going to have parts in life where things aren't going the way you're on, or strike out three times a game. You just got to wipe it off and just, you know, it's always the next pitch.
Learning how to flush what just happened and whether it was good or bad. You know, you have a positive experience, and if all you do is dwell on that, well, that can adversely affect your next experience. You know, so we preach long and hard about being able to move on.
On the diamond or in life. Because the real hit for Hoyer.
We just hope to have an impact on him in a positive way.
And that's always right down the middle.
Just everything you want to have as a person. He's a great, great person to inspire to be.
Come on, pick it up!
In Cedar Rapids, Zach Hanley,
turn it on.
Fox 28 Sports.